In this lesson, we will see how we can create a dashboard from a report. So let's see. So guys, this was a report. We clicked publish and logged in, and that actually created a report here, and that published a report here under Power BI service. Now you would be wondering how to create a dashboard. So let's say I'll go to our report and let's say I went here slicers. Let's say you want to add any of these to the dashboard. So let's say I'll be selecting a donut chart here and also this slicer and the table also. Okay. So what I'll do, let's say I'll just click here and the pin is visible here, pin visual, click, and it will give you an option to pin to dashboard. Okay. So we don't have a dashboard right now. So I'll just type my dashboard. Okay. And click pin. This is your dashboard location. You can click and your dashboard will now have your donut chart. Okay. Now similarly, we can go to our Power BI again. And I'll also add this. This was a table interactive with our slicer and donut chart. So I'll just click pin. It will again ask me to existing dashboard. Yes, click pin. You can go here later. Okay. So now we can also add other options. Let's say we can also add this. Okay. This will give you an option to pin. So guys, in this way, we can easily create a dashboard. So to reach the dashboard now, click here, my dashboard. And here is your dashboard. Okay. Okay. Now, if you'll click any of the chart here. So let's say I clicked here, it will take you to the source. So obviously we took it from here, right? Now, if you want to again reach, click the dashboard and here you are. Now, when you'll go to my workspace, you have your filters here. If you want dashboards or only reports, so the dashboard is visible here. I'll just select dashboard and only the dashboard is visible. Okay. Here it is. In this way, you can add multiple charts also from your report. So guys, we saw how we can create a dashboard from a report only. Thank you for watching the video.